In today's video, I'm going to show you how to draw a rectangle in TradingView. On the left side of your TradingView platform, you will see toolbar with various drawing tools. Find brush icon and click on it. Click on arrow next to brush icon to open an additional drawing tools menu. And in the drop-down menu, look for rectangle tool and select it. Click and drag on your chart to draw a rectangle. You can also adjust size by dragging corners or edges of the rectangle. After drawing a rectangle, you can customize it using options on the right side of your screen. Choose predefined template for a rectangle. You can change color of rectangle border, adjust thickness of the rectangle border, then click on settings icon to open additional customization options. In border, you can change style and color of rectangle border. Background, you can adjust fill color and transparency of the rectangle background. Add text labels inside a rectangle. Manually adjust position and size of rectangle by entering specific values. And set visibility of rectangle based on different timeframes.